Hi, so I've already done my foundation and my eyebrows. Then next I took my Collection Lasting Perfection Concealer and just put that in a small triangle shape underneath each eye. Blender just to blend that all out. Then I took some translucent loose powder just to set everywhere that I have put the concealer. Took my favourite bronzer just to add a little bit of warmth to my face. A large fluffy brush, just brushing off all that extra translucent powder. Then using that same big fluffy brush, just adding some blush onto the apples of my cheeks. After that, I then took my Revolution highlighter and just added that to the high points of my cheekbones. My Maybelline Colour Tattoo eyeshadow in the shade Permanent Tall and just added this all over my eyelid with a flat brush. Then going back in with a fluffy brush just to blend the edges out. And then added more eyeshadow with the flat brush just to intensify the colour. I then went in with my Stila Jumbo Crayon and a flat angled brush just to create a cat eye wing. I then added lots of my Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara to my top and bottom lashes. I then decided to use my Kylie Lip Kit in the shade Dolce K for my lips. I my Revolution highlighter, just to highlight my brow bone, inner corners of my eyes, and my cupid's bow. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. See you soon.